And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Hey guys, CYHD here, and I am back with another reaction video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to something called Long Gone Gulch, and it is the full pilot episode. So yeah, I believe that this is going to be another series brought to YouTube, just like how Hell of a Boss was brought to YouTube, and yeah, Husband Hotel will be. Although, this isn't owned by VisiPop. Instead, this is owned by, the Long Gone Gulch official YouTube channel. So, by the looks of the thumbnail, it's gonna be about, two Western people, you know, a cowboy and a cowgirl. And, yeah, I mean, I've been scrolling through some of the YouTubers that do reactions to see what else have they been reacting to, and this is a video that I've came upon. And as for the amount of likes that this video has, it's super duper popular. So heck, since this is popular, I thought I should react to this. Anyways, let's jump right in. Okay, the following contains scenes of cartoon violence, flashing images, and some scary content that may be suitable, that may not be suitable for younger children. Oh! Okay. Hold on, let me turn down the volume real quick. Oh! Okay, a little, dust. Oh!
We did it, boss.
Got a little messy, though.
Them leprechaun okay. Ain't so lucky now.
I believe we got some, oh!
I like it.
Okay, a shark!
What else you got?
You remembered!
Oh, it's his birthday? Oh, wow.
What the...
Oh! Rawhide. And snack.
Mako, you and your boys are under arrest.
Hey, Rawhide. It's that guy from all the wanted posters.
Yeah, I bet she knows that.
Now let's...
Oh! Dude, you should have made her hesitate. Oh! Okay, you can use those. You know, those, evil Western cowboy alien guys, they remind me of the thugs from, Star vs. the Forces of Evil.
You ain't never gonna be like your daddy.
Oh. Now that is harsh. Yeah, I was just gonna ask, is anybody gonna do anything? Oh, wow. Did you see his jaw?
The riffraff. And with minimal damage, too.
Well, not only that, but you have caused some minimal damage to the land. Long Gone Gulch. Tara Billinger and Zach Bellissimo. Oh, so they're both sheriffs, huh? Okay. I've seen they've captured a lot of criminals.
Man, beating up fish mutants and throwing them in jail? All we had in this city was loitering and dumpster racing.
Now, Snag, don't be getting a head full of air. What's important is we made this town a safer place. But we did sheriff so hard today.
Let's go rub it in Mayor Rhubarb's face!
Mayor Rhubarb? No running. Hey, didn't you read the sign?
Sign in your name.
Reiko's gang is in the clink.
Reiko? Is that what the guy's name was?
What are you talking about?
You should have seen their faces when we busted them.
What a bunch of chumps!
Okay.
For starters...
You know, she's kind of cute.
Mayor!
Not Ronette. She's mostly just for style.
Style Ronette. Is forbidden. And next
is that what
time,
you call your cum,
it
dude?
Might be your badges. This is the fourth time this month your actions have caused total destruction. Thanks to you two, we've got an infestation of Tumbleweedians. Since you destroyed their ancestral home. Not to mention, you just mucked up my fancy government office. When I was forced to appoint you two as sheriffs of this proud township, I expected twice the discipline and three times the professional behavior.
I thought it was because we told Marigold you were cool.
Yeah, that too. But I certainly didn't expect no back-talking sass! Now, I try to keep things civil. I try to keep order in this loaded powder keg of a town. And I don't need you to lighten the fuse.
Wow.
Can't the mayor see all the good, noble work we've
done? He is a jerk!
He's being such a meanie! Ooh, look at me! Cussing up a storm.
Cuss away, Rawhide. I feel like cussing every time I look at this! What? What, do you think you're better than me? Huh? Just because you never been to juvie, huh?
Wow.
Swag. That kind of tussling is what got us in trouble, remember?
But how can I sheriff without Ronette?
The only weapons we need are here and here. And our think buckets. Now let's use them. We got a steady stealth, strategy...
Or we could just go to the...
Saloon. Are you sure that's the best place to get some help? Oh, okay, you got a guy living under the stairs? Oh, falling asleep, huh? Alright, there was the thumbnail.
Come on, Snag! We should be dusting out the riffraff, combing out the-
Don't! Say comb! Ugh! I wish I could punch something right now!
You just did!
You can punch me if you'd like, baby boy.
Hey, yeah, well, man. You're a cactus, so-
Wait your turn.
Hey, Squatch. Hey, Pinchley.
You guys
Squash
seem
and Pinchley.
Less destructive today.
Oh, Mayor Rhubarb's dousing our flame. We're just looking for some respect, you know?
Keep looking.
Oh!
BW.
BW.
Sheriff after sheriff. This town keeps chewing them up with its rotten teeth. And you're next.
Kinda reminds me of Raven from Teen Titans, although she's an Egyptian.
Watch it, lest you forget who dons the badge.
You mean this badge?
Oh, you thief!
Give it back!
No, like my respect, you don't deserve it.
Ooh. Oh, she's gonna lose it!
You want the rest of this, I don't know what it is, but I ate some.
Give it!
Oh, wow. You need to work on your aim. Oh!
Oh, no.
Ooh. Stop, you just summoned a ghost! Oh god, not her too!
Not again.
Wait, what did that say? Oh dang! Okay! Oh no, town hall!
You know, Marigold,
I've been saving up to buy my own hay cart. If you ever wanna go for a ride.
Did she not even notice that? Was she always like that? Ooh, she's really in for it now.
What the Sam Hill sugar mill is going on here, you heathens?
Mayor! We were just, upholding justice. Right, Snag?
You wow. Us upholding justice? Look at this place. I thought I told you appleheads not to...
Oh, jeez. That poor guy. Oh, poor guy. Oh, dang. Right into the furnace. Look at him. No, he's a hairless goat.
Hey, man, your thingy fell off.
Look at you, you corn-fed Easter bonnet!
Easter bonnet!
The mayor says you're both fired. He's too angry to say it with words, but you can see it in his broken face. Please hand in your badges.
What? Are you for real, Rabbit Man?
She started it!
Such a wet sandwich.
No, please! If I can't be the sheriff, who can?
Oh, wow.
But what about the sheriff's station? It's my home! I sleep in the dresser drawer. Where am I gonna go?
Not a government issue.
Honestly, that cactus guy? You know what? Go sneeze on a Pop-Tart for starting that!
So, what would you call a jackalope with one antler? A half-a-lope? A jackanope?
No!
I mean, just that cactus guy! He's not responsible to be a sheriff! He looks like an idiot!
Listen here, I am a sheriff. See this hat? Sheriff hat. See those boots? Sheriff hands? Sheriff legs? Sheriff nose? My teeth? You guessed it, sheriff teeth!
Now you're not. Look, Heidi, I'm really good at messing up. I'm used to it, so I don't let it get me down. Just move on.
Move on? Honestly, I feel pretty bad now. Okay, that's really dark. You're gonna live in a cemetery?
Sorry, Dad.
Oh. That's our father's tomb. God, that poor saloon.
Oh, good, you're not dead.
Oh, wow. Dude, look at his eyes. They're all red. Oh, no, that's not your comb, dude.
You know what? I'm gonna go and demand my Ronette back. Yeah. Yeah. All right, Peach Fuzz, fork over my hair fork.
What,
Mako?
You
knew you'd show up.
Where's Marigold and that Cornish hen?
I'm with Mako now. He's offering cheaper healthcare.
Ooh, dang.
But isn't love the best medicine of them all?
Shut your mouth.
Dude, that betrayal!
Surprised to find that your newest sheriff was very helpful.
I messed up.
Yeah, I knew he was not responsible.
Is such a good sheriff.
Wait, something's missing.
Where's the other one of you?
She out there, fixing to make an ambush?
I ain't saying nothing.
No matter. She'll never abandon her beloved gulch. And in the meantime...
Boy!
You better pray you can...
By the spoons!
Spoons? Okay, that doesn't make any sense.
My spoons?
Oh, those are his spoons?
My birthday from now on! Yeah!
Oh, you!
You look like a crushed pine cone.
Oh, a thorn in my side. Get off of there! What have you ever done to help?
Right now? Finding you?
Aren't you gonna warn her, dude?
Never noticed how a crisis suddenly sheds light on reason.
Gotta say, I'd really like to punch your face.
Sure, but first, what's that behind your ear?
What is it with you and these?
How did that get there?
Where in the...
Okay. That was a little odd. She was... Oh! Just an illumination! Aw, dude!
You know there's no candy. It's just my body.
Dude, that is just abusive.
Do something.
Well, you know, I wish I could, but I'm not sheriff anymore.
Well, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not the mayor anymore.
Looky here. I think I found me a new B-Day present.
Aw, dude, don't get spit on that!
What, the grits?
Yeah, get your comb back, dude!
Ooh, that's it, boy. I think it's high time I dust out the riffraff.
Boss, we got you a present!
Ooh, a present?
Well, I must say that's a proper distraction. What are we looking at here, boys?
Oh, wow.
Well, form's wrong. Composition's off. Tangent. Seems to celebrate a basic lack of understanding. It's perfect.
Oh, yeah! She's back, baby! Oh! Yeah, just pay attention to what's around you, boy.
Mr. Mako, I'm taking my paid vacation.
End of the line, Mako.
You ain't nothing, girl. You're weak. Just like your old man. That's why.
Don't you ever
kill him.
You killed him?
Well, not really. But yeah, your daddy is dead.
So who killed him then?
Finish him.
Up, up.
Yeesh. Okay, can we just do something already? Oh, wait, what was that, a sock puppet?
Oh, my eyes so dry!
Okay, seriously? She didn't even do anything! Oh! Yeah, but you still got that to take care of. Oh, wait, where's your hat? Hang in there. Okay. Oh, you. Well, there's the hat.
Sheriff hat. Mako's reign of terror is finally over.
Oh, wow. Well, at least he's not in that piano anymore.
Wonderful.
Mayor, I really want to be professional, but gimme!
Can you even handle all of this sheriffing?
Can ya?
Well, I guess I didn't die. Thank you. Sheriff Pinchley, you are hereby relieved of duty. Permanently.
Well, like, he's excited about it? Well, looks like you got your badge back.
Truly, order has been restored.
Mm-hmm. For now.
Oh. But apparently they have to rebuild that.
No.
I changed my mind.
Too late.
Yeah. Yeah. E.G. Daly, Danny Cooksey, Amber Mid Thunder, Mike Chillen, Eric Buza. Huh, okay. Some interesting VAs for these characters. So, I believe we're going to be getting a new series on YouTube. I'm not sure when it's going to come out, but hopefully it'll be quite good. Oh yeah, she's on her vacation. Long Gone Gulch. Okay. Lopside. Animation. Okay. Now that was amazing. Just two sheriffs working together. Although they're like teenagers. And as for them, as sheriffs, they just cause a lot of destruction on the land. For example, when he shot that evil shark guy at a nearby rock, it started cracking along with the ground. And the sheriff is like giving them a slap on the wrist that they've been causing too much damage lately. I mean, while they were trying to like rub it in shove the whole thing in the mayor's face when they caught that shark guy. Although their belongings get confiscated. For example, Snag's comb and Lawride or Rawride? I think it was Rawride. Her slingshot got confiscated as well. And they just go to the saloon to like drown their sorrows. No, wait, that's not the word. Just thinking of how to, like, prove the mayor wrong, that they could be great sheriffs. And this weird girl, who is the bartender? Yeah, she's like Raven, but as an Egyptian. And as for the lady, the horned bunny that works for the mayor, she's like Mod Pie. Yeah, I mean she's just busy on her work and not caring about what's going on around her. And as soon as there was like a big fight like between the two when ghosts got into their body, yeah, they got fired because another reason, the mayor's hair, it all came off when he got into a couple of accidents. And Snags stayed in the saloon to drown out his sorrows, and Rawride stayed at the cemetery at her father's grave. And BW, which is the bartender's name, she shows up at the gravesite, and she like tries to convince her to like come back and like save the day because Mako has Mako is like taking over the role of the mayor because they like captured the real mayor and have the bunny Marigold. Yeah, Marigold. They're making Marigold work for him now. And so Rawride comes back for the town to get her role as sheriff back. Of course, Snag as well. And they also got their belongings back, and they and Mako had like a big showdown, and but all he did was just fall backwards by accident when he got to a ledge. And also that giant snake thing, you know, one of the instrumental players and the singer, like, on stage. Yeah, he got turned into that monster. Yeah, it just got him and then just slithered away. Slithered so fastly away from town. at least, that those two got their roles as sheriffs back. And, yeah, the real mayor, he got his real job back. Although Town Hall did break down. But nonetheless, they're still sheriffs. So yeah, hopefully they make this into a series. If they make this into a series, then I would be more than likely to react to it. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and ahoy!